Kristen DeBell, and I'm taking the ALS challenge, the ice bucket challenge, for my friend, my dear friend, the late Richard Hammond. I'm also, because I live in California, I'm taking a challenge in my garden on a Tuesday. And I nominate everyone. If you don't want to take the ice bucket challenge, just send what you can to the ALS Foundation, because every little bit helps. Thank you.